Hi guys, it's Rita Enemuru reporting live for Stonex News. I'm here today, being the day, 2 days after Christmas. I'm in University of Ibadan Zoological Garden, and I'm here on some tour to see some wild animals. And standing in front of me is an ostrich, looking so big.
Giraffe.
Oh no, sorry, giraffe. Uh-huh. Giraffe, looking so big. And then there's a horse there, a female horse. I don't know.
There's a party going on.
There's a party going on. I think it's a bed of mosquitoes. And there's an ostrich there. The place is actually very, very nice with different wild animals. I've been hearing of live animals here, live lions precisely, and I heard there were about 11 lions or so, but then for me to get here and I saw just a dead lion and a embalmed lion, so I didn't get to see any live lion like I've always been hearing of. So now you can see. Now this is wildlife. This is actually very wild.
So imagine with that
leg. Walking with majesty. Okay. So you can see everybody's enjoying their time here. And it's actually a nice place. What's that?
Emu. E-M-U.
So, guys, this is Ibadan Zoo, University of Ibadan Zoo, filled with wildlife. There are chimpanzees, there are monkeys, there are hyenas, and the rest of them.